Amazon has put its voice-powered AI software Alexa in the browser with EchoSim.io. EchoSim.io is the new online community tool for developers. It simulates the look and feel of an Amazon Echo. With 3D JavaScript animations and Alexa voice service integration, EchoSim.io gives users the ability to experience a realistic interaction with Alexa capabilities and skills. EchoSim.io lives in your browser, so anyone anywhere can access it and test their Alexa skills. You no longer need an Alexa-enabled device to test your skills. Developers worldwide can use EchoSim.io to experience Alexa. Its simplicity makes it easy for anyone to understand what an Echo is and what it does without having to explain. You will need to log in with your Amazon account in order to test EchoSim. Click and hold the microphone button and speak a command. For example, say, "Alexa, what is the weather today?" When you let go of the button, EchoSim.io processes and responds to your voice command. Note that EchoSim.io isn't meant to be a voice assistant for the web, but rather it is to show users how useful Alexa is and maybe even convince the users to get an Echo speaker or convince developers about Alexa's functionality.